SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to rotate a picture on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to know how to rotate a picture on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Photos app, find the picture that you would like to rotate, and select it. You can then touch the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can choose this rotation icon at the bottom of the screen. That's going to put the picture into rotation mode. So then you just need to tap this rotation button at the top left of the screen. You might need to press it a few times until you have the picture in the desired orientation. Then once it looks the way that you want it to look, simply touch the Done button at the bottom right corner of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.